Good morning, everyone. I'm Miss Amy.
Good morning, everyone. You know who I am.
Okay, and you know what time it is. It's time for Good Morning English. So today we're going to look at lesson two. Please open up your books to page 15 and 16. We're going to look at school experiences. All right, so the first time, Miss Kelly and I, we're going to read the conversation. You just follow along in your books.
Mm-hmm. And the second time, we're going to read and you will read also, okay?
Ah, by the way, Miss Kelly, if your teacher did not go over the keywords yet, stop this video right now and tell your teacher to go over those keywords. All right, ready? Let's start.
All right.
What's wrong?
It's school. We're in school again.
Yeah, but we get to see all our friends, right?
I know. I get to see all my new students and all my old students. Did you have a good summer?
Yeah, I went back to the States and saw my family. How about you?
I went back to the States also, and I also saw you too.
Yes, that's right.
All right, here we go.
Conversation A. All right. Hi, Grace. Yeah, finally back to school.
Hi, Linda. How was your summer vacation?
It was wonderful. Hey, you look busy.
I am. The library is having a guest today.
Really? Who's coming?
His name is Professor Jones.
Professor Jones? I've never heard of him.
He's a teacher.
That's why. I'm not a student.
Linda, you're so funny. You're funny.
Does he teach at a college?
Yes, he is a college professor, but he has also taught elementary school and junior high school.
Why is he coming to our library?
He's coming for our back to school night. He had many interesting teaching experiences.
Really? Like what?
Well, he has taught on 5 continents.
Oh, wow. So he's a geography teacher, right?
No, he is actually a math teacher.
Ugh, I don't like math. I think math is hard.
I know. What is your favorite subject in school, Linda?
I like movie class.
Come on, Linda, what subject do you like?
Okay. I like PE.
I don't. My favorite subject is English.
So that's why you speak English so well.
Thanks, Linda.
What else has Professor Jones taught?
You can ask him. Here he comes now.
Okay, nice job, everyone. Did you follow along? I hope so. This time, Miss Amy and Miss Kelly, we're going to read and you repeat after us. Let's give it a try. Conversation A. Hi, Grace. Yeah. Finally back to school.
Hi, Linda. How was your summer vacation?
It was wonderful. Hey, you look busy.
I am. The library is having a guest today.
Really? Who's coming?
His name is Professor Jones.
Professor Jones? I've never heard of him.
He's a teacher.
That's why. I'm not a student.
Linda, you are funny.
Conversation B. Does he teach at a college?
Yes. He is a college professor. But he has also taught elementary school and junior high.
Why is he coming to our library?
He's coming for our back to school night. He had many interesting teaching experiences.
Really? Like what?
He has taught on 5 continents.
Oh, wow. So he's a geography teacher, right?
No. He is actually a math teacher.
I don't like math. I think math is hard.
I know. What is your favorite subject in school, Linda?
I like movie class.
Come on, Linda. What subject do you like?
Okay, okay. I like PE.
I don't. My favorite subject is English.
So that's why you speak English so well.
Thanks, Linda.
What else has Professor Jones taught?
You can ask him. Here he comes now.
Okay, good job, everybody. We'll see you next time for Good Morning English. Have a conversation with your teacher. Ask them where they've taught before, okay? See you next time.
Bye.